She is here representing Estonia. Let's welcome to the ice, Eva Lotta Kibos.
This is Eva Lotta Kibos, who studies at the University of Tartu, two-time national champion, and sitting in 11th place after the short program.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to figure out? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hard cold?
Is it me?
Double flip, Euler, double sow. A step out on the landing edge. Popping a planned triple lutz. For context, the difference in score between a single lutz is 0.60 versus triple lutz 5.90. Much better attempt at that triple flip. I like the speed and the position from the layback to the Bielman position.
I'm sorry.
I love you.
Doubling a planned triple lutz. And a double loop. Eva Lotta Kibos of Estonia, student at the University of Tartu.
Once again, from Estonia, Eva Lotta Kibos.
Had some problems finding her rhythm tonight. Here's the setup for the triple flip. Beautiful height, a little bit of a step out on that landing edge, but fully rotated. Now, in this next element, you'll see she does a double loop worth 1.70 as the base value. What she had hoped to be doing was the triple loop worth 4.90. This exercise of the free skate program really is by increments and degrees, and unfortunately Eva Lotta left some points on the table tonight, but not with the step sequence. Nice changes of direction, good edge quality, and solid turns. Season's best score in the free skate, 114.27. Season's best total score, 165.21. Our leader is Marina Peretta from the University of Verona in Italy with a score of 161.45. That's the score to beat.
Scores, please. Eva Lotta Kibos of Estonia has earned in her free skating program 84.54 and her total competition score 139.66. She is currently in seventh place.
Total score of 139.66 moves Eva Lotta Kibos into seventh place.